Welcome back, Commander.
Hello guys, welcome back to my Let's Platinum XCOM 2. So yeah, we're doing well. We're getting close to end of this campaign. And we're gonna try a few things to get some trophies out of the way by using a save feature, but not yet. So the trophy I'm thinking about getting in this campaign, just getting out of my way to get them so I don't need to think them about them later. One is for getting a radio relay on every continent. I thought we already have that, but apparently not. And then there is a trophy for getting all the continent bonuses in one campaign. So it actually means that we have to have a radio relay in basically everywhere. So we're gonna go for that, and I think we're gonna build a spark to get that trophy out of the way as well. And I think that's gonna be it that I wanna achieve. I mean, like, get out of my head. And when we build the spark, I think if we have a good amount of money, we can as well buy him the best gear and put it on him, and there is a trophy for that as well. So yeah, we can get like 4 trophies. So, but for now, we have a mission that we want to attend, and let me just quickly have a look. So we have this bonus, that's Europe. So we have that bonus. We have South America bonus. We have Africa bonus. Asia bonus. So what bonus are we missing? Just this one, Oceania. Right? No, and North America. So for North America, we just need to take one more continent. We don't even need to build a relay. And then build a radio relay on every continent. I think that's... yeah, that's what we're missing. So yeah, it should be easy. Like, we don't even have to do something extra. We just need to get one radio relay on this continent and both of those. Yeah, we can do it. So contacts, no. Well, we're already making contacts, so we only have 2 more. So that's 1 and that's 2, and we should get that trophy. All right, okay, that's awesome. Okay, we can do it after this mission, I think. All right, so let's do the mission first. So we're thinking about doing this one. I think that's the best for one. I don't know what's the hidden events. Hit that. Infestation is not, I don't care. Just places extra chrysalid in each mission, that's fine. And then reduces alien facility counter, shouldn't be a problem anymore. So let's go for the money. Archon heavy mech elite, sectopod. Okay, let's do it. We have a team ready. Do we want this tracer rounds on them? On her, sorry. I think it's okay. Yeah, I think it's okay.
Skyranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Terminal connected to the Advent network through one of their facilities in this area was left exposed by a resistance hacker during a previous intrusion attempt. We think it may be possible to recover data critical to the aliens' latest operation and stop their progress, but we'll have to move fast. Advent is already working to close the connection. Remove enemy forces from the area, lock it down, and and recover that data.
Alright, hopefully it's not too far away. Last time it was very far.
This is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
It's just ahead. Not be, I mean, it's not that far. I would it is far. The only thing is, it's inside the building. So I think it's 9 enemies. All right.
Moving to designated position.
8 turns only. Jesus, those missions are ridiculous. Always. Okay, there is only a fence here, and we can make a hole with a grenade. Maybe. Sounds like a plan.
Heading to that location.
All right. Nobody there. Something here. Okay. Yeah, we can maybe make a hole in a wall and get to it this way somehow.
Solid copy.
Solid copy.
Time to motor.
8 turns. That's the only thing I hate in those missions. They really don't give you time to do anything.
No need to ask twice. Affirmative.
Definitely not to fight. And a sector bot. Holy shit. Alright, super.
Okay. Got a group of hostiles over here.
Okay, group on the roof. We all covered, yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah, going through the door is so, I don't know why, even I mean, I guess maybe they can spot that you. Whoa. That wouldn't be a bad idea. Ho ho ho. That wouldn't be a bad idea. Put anyone in here, because if they move, we in a heap of a trouble. You can put someone there though.
Moving out.
Yeah, we don't have time. Like, we need to act. Snow. Go here. I have some vision, I think. That sector pod might be inside, actually.
Time to motor.
It is possible. be someone there as well.
Moving.
Don't tell me it's here and he will go outside through the wall. That would be crazy. Yeah, but I think he's inside. I mean, I don't see any wall destroyed, but okay, so I think we are going to start. Very nice. Ho ho ho. Damn, shame we cannot hit this guy and like those walls and shit. Can do something like that, but I wonder if they will fall to the ground. That's possible as well. Shit. Alright, let's do this.
Boom.
Boom. I mean, if they will fall through the ground, that's actually not. Oh, they will. Damn it. That's actually not good. Okay, this guy is coming back. Alright, alright. They did us a favor. Oh, we can hit this guy somehow. How we can... what? I think it's the... I mean, I'm a bit confused, but I think it's... not seeing him, but I think I'm gonna go with chain shot because I need to be sure it's dead. Dead? Mac was killed. Okay. Okay. 92. That's the only place where I can jump. No, thank you. Seven. Okay, that will kill him. Should kill him. Yeah.
Hostile target down.
All right. Fire pistol.
Hostile terminated.
Okay. Do I want to move? Maybe. Or maybe not. Because there is some weird that we can look through the ground and then if we trigger something else. Then no. Okay, maybe we can get just hack by hand.
Headed there now.
Where is that damn sectopod?
On target location. Enemy patrol on the move.
Okay. 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 No. What is here? How is that working? Not sure. Oh, there is a sectopod there. There you go. Not sure why I only see sectopod. I stay here. So there was definitely a squad of three there. There is nine in here. There was definitely a squad of three. If I go here, I won't see it. Okay. What would be the best kinda move here? Can he see me? I mean, the best case scenario would be to take the sniper shot. Will I trigger anything if I move here? That's the question. Shouldn't, but you know how it is.
On my way.
Oh, that was close. All right, so three, okay. So it's not like I fought. What is this? Oh, it's a wrench from them.
On the move.
All right. Okay, definitely want to move towards them. That's for sure. They can see me here. One can see me here. Nobody can see here. Okay. So I think I'm just gonna go here.
Copy that.
Alright. They can't see me here. I don't know how much we can trust this, but
move.
No! It was not showing that he will see us. Come on, that's bollocks. For fuck's sake. No!
Grapple out.
Why it's always like that? That didn't kill him. They're joking. Yes, okay. And he can still move? What? What the fuck? Overwatch. Okay. That's actually okay. Fucking. Ugh. Hate this game. Yeah, I mean, I hate how it cheats. Okay, I'll leave it for now. Okay, so what we can do here? We can do a pistol shot, that's for sure. Won't kill that bastard. Face off, bro. Explosion. So Jack is here, damaged. Ah. Well, he can move though. Fucking hell. So bad.
Good copy. Moving on.
Why he had to explode and destroy the thingy?
That's right.
They've seen me.
Oh man, they're gonna just. Can't move.
Okay.
Oh, it's the one at the back I can see? I can suppress... Oh no, it's only the one at the back I can see. So fucking bad. Cannot see anyone. Like, I can't even go into position to give the... Maybe from here.
Moving to position.
So bad. Okay, 8 protocol, Kremlin heal. Protocol.
I'm going.
How he can see him? Oh my god, 11 damage. That's insane.
Menace 1-5, the Advent network is almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
Advent forces moving on.
Holy shit. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Cannot hit both.
Everyone.
I was hoping for panic, but they cannot see the... So no panic. If I go here, I can see two. If I was to move here, I can see only one. And I cannot jump there, that's for sure, because it's inside the building. Oh, I can. Panic? No. Okay, I think if I Gremlin heal, that doesn't end the turn.
Go patch him up.
Okay. I forgot I have one more shot here.
One down, thousands to go.
Can freeze, but I would like to have full cover so the other one don't mess me up. And those guys are coming. Go to freeze. I think that's like I can't see this guy, and I can't see this guy from here. What? How is it possible we cannot see this guy? Where is he? Like, that's some bollocks. Come on, give me something. No, he can flank me easily if I go here. Okay, I could go here, but somehow I cannot see that guy. There's something wrong in here, look, it doesn't show, so I might see him, I might not. Do I wanna risk it? I don't know. I mean, I would love to freeze, that would be one guy less. If I knew I can freeze from here, this guy, that would be perfect. And I have to see him. He's just here. Fuck it.
I'm on it.
Risk it. Yes. Woo. All right. Oh, and I can still do something. I forgot about that. Yeah, just fucking shoot. Why not?
Overwatch.
Man, we're in such a bad spot. It's just ridiculous. Let's hope those fucking nice. Okay, burning, that's good. All right, nice. And the blade, nice. And the burning. Okay, whew, at least it's something. What this guy's doing, running away? Really? Okay, that surprised me a bit. Mac 4. Okay. Things the first thing first. I think we're gonna hack this.
Infiltrating their system.
This is the contract of nearby region. We have that. Delays the current dark events. Okay, try that. Nice.
Piece of cake.
We've confirmed successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
So I can go capacitor discharge. That will kill the mech, right? No, 7-10. No, it won't. But it only does take more damage. Okay. It might kill him. That's what it says. Okay, so
absolutely.
Drop for copy.
97. Or discharge.
Gremlin,
hopefully
discharge.
He will die. No. He might go into shutdown, right? He didn't. Fuck. Oh, this game. Can't see him from here. Okay, I can't see him from here, but I mean, I'm so far away that the damage would be probably... Oh, guys, it's ridiculous. So ridiculous. Okay. No, of course not. Probably have better chance hitting him with there is a hole there. No. Unbelievable. Look at this. There is no spot. Okay, let me see. Ooh. Okay, you can bring me here.
Throwing the hook.
Okay, I can't see him, but at least I think I can now move to position that I can see him. Alright.
On the move.
What we're going through in here is just ridiculous. Okay. How can I deal with this guy? Should see him from here.
What's over there?
Okay. Chain shot. Let's do it. You can do it. Nice. Second one, please. Yes. Okay, one more Archon.
Okay, so I got one.
Oh man. Miss. No miss. I know I lost those items, but holy fuck. Okay. I would love to heal Neil, but they won't let me. I have nothing that can stop him. It's not far enough. Fucking Sectopod gave us so much trouble.
Target neutralized. Status confirmed.
All how long they gonna be wounded?
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Oh. How long? Fucking Sectopod explosion. Like, we were on the second floor. And him exploding fucked up everything. I thought he will just destroy stuff below us. I don't wanna look. Seven and 6 days, really? Okay, that's okay. Shame we couldn't pick up the items, but it was just so much shit happening.
Hello, Commander.
So much shit was happening. Okay, so let me just finish this first. Increase region income. That's pretty nice. Increase region income. I want to finish this really. 6-7 days. Okay.
We're reading you.
So like I said, I would have to build a radio relay and then make contact here. And make contact here, and that's it. To serve mankind. What is this? Recruits cost 10 supplies. Don't care about that. And this one? All tactics, we don't care about this one as well. Alright, so. But if I do this, that should give us a trophy, right? Am I right?
Reading you loud and clear.
Yes. Okay. The sun never sets. Okay. Okay. So basically making those two contacts now will give us another trophy. Yeah, before we finish, we want to go for that. Alright, so let's make contact here, 3 to 5.
Setting course for the
let's see how lucky
sector.
We are. So 4 days passed, we should be getting our guys back. 5, damn you.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Grimes is back. Neil is back. Alright, so I'm gonna take a break in here, guys, and yeah, we're gonna get those other trophies in the... We're gonna make a short episode with getting hopefully three trophies. So I don't think I'm gonna attach it to this one. I'm just gonna make it as a completely separate episode, which is gonna be really short. And after that, we can actually start. We can go for those coordinates for this mission and go towards end of this campaign. So, guys, as always, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.